Rheumatoid factor. Rheumatoid factor, an antibody that is measurable in the blood and is used to diagnose rheumatoid arthritis. Rheumatoid factor is present in about 80% of adults and a much lower proportion of children who have rheumatoid arthritis. It is also present in patients with other connective tissue diseases, such as systemic lupus erythematosus, and in some patients with infectious diseases, such as infectious hepatitis. Rheumatoid factor.